she says, push it out and left it right on the kids.
Because if I focus too hard, you can go slower and if it goes easy, you could go a little bit faster.
Oh, no, I'm not better.
Is courageous because she talked to the prince.
My character trait is disappointed because every time the two sisters were being really mean, and when they sent them a card,
do you like graphic organizers? Do you like bubble maps? If so, Pop is the right app for you. Students can capture facts, thoughts, and images and learn to create a relationship between them. Here are some of mine and Marissa's Pop.
You want me to put out of my hot spot?
It's good, they're her project.
These are some of the ways that dogs can be heroes. Notice I added Google images and emojis.
So I included this project on purpose so you can see how you can use part of our PL lens and let kids explain their learning in different ways. So Edwin used Draw and Tell on the Dog Heroes book, and Ashley and Marissa actually used they chose to use a graphic organizer versus making a digital movie with scenes.
There are 300 drawing tools, music, birdie filling, and blank stories, plus you can make your own avatar.
Here are some of Carlos and my school best graphics. Sorry about the poor video quality. We had trouble uploading this project to YouTube. You will notice our picture avatars in our Google images.
So you can see some people have added their name. So I'm gonna add a name. I'm gonna add Jean's name because she's sweet. So we'll add Jean.
Kind of like you had your kids sit.
Record it first and then listen to
they can record what they want to say first and then listen to it as they're typing. Mm-hmm. And that
okay,
way
so
they
let's
remember.
Type that this is the best day ever.
Thank you.